everybody, it's VideoGaminAZN, the Asian sensation that is always here in gaming, welcoming you all back for some more Blast from the Past Gaming, the series where we go back and play some of the greatest classics from the good old days. Today's Blast from the Past game is indeed on your screen, and it is Mega Man. I'm very excited to play this because it has been some time since I have played this game. This is one of my all-time favorite classics. It is a very hard game, it is a great game, and I am thinking that we should probably get started and play it right now. So, let's hit start and jump in to the barrage that is Mega Man. So, do you want Cutman? Do you want Gutsman? Do you want Iceman? Do you want Fireman, Bombman, or Electman? Well, now, there are a lot of factors when considering playing a Mega Man game. That is, that I think there is a whole difficulty setting depending on who you go for first. There's also that whole thing where you should probably do it in a certain order because you need, I don't know, I'm not a huge Mega Man fan enough to know all the specifics, but I do know that there have been some games where it's like you gotta fight one man in order to beat the other because his special weapon that you get from beating him is greatly helpful when fighting, you know, Gutsman or whoever it may be. But for that matter, I think we're just gonna go on a whim here, and we're gonna start with Cutman. Cutman's up first, so let's do it. Alright, so clear points is 80,000 for that matter. I don't know what that means, but let's go ahead and do this. Alright, so the one thing you gotta know about Mega Man is, it, like I said before, guys, this is a very, very hard game. It is about jumping and shooting, but at the same time, it is about your ability to comprehend that stuff, whatever that might be. Everything really just wants to kill you. But how can you even say anything about this game when you are hearing that beautiful soundtrack? Listen. Anyway, back to the game. So, I'm just kind of stalling here because I have to be quite honest. As much as I like Mega Man, these games were very hard, and I will probably not be doing that well for you guys here. Why is the phone ringing every single time? I'm going to tell you guys, I've been recording a lot lately today, and the phone has been ringing probably every single time. Kind of getting used to the controls here. I have to say that using an Xbox 360 controller for this game might have been one of the worst possible ideas I've ever had. Oh wait, there's no directional shooting in this game? That's right. This is the first Mega Man, so forget about your directional shooting, your Mega Charge Blast and whatnot. That doesn't happen until Mega Man X! Oh shoot. Get it? Oh shoot. It's all that this game's about. Okay. Oh! Whoa! Don't want to fall down there. Wait! Oh, okay. Wait, can you shoot? Yeah, you can shoot when you climb the ladders. Okay. I'm like, wait a minute. Something is missing. Oh, hello! Oh, and enemies respawn. That is fantastic. Oh, wait. You know what I should have done? That. Can I please make the jump? Oh my good golly gosh. Wait. There we go. See, this game is the epitome of timing because your jumps have to be absolutely timed. Oh shoot, what is that? What are you, mushroom thingies? Oh, I'm not ready for this. Yeah, and see, the bad thing about Mega Man is that when you die, at least I think this pertains to like the first 7 or 8, you go back to the beginning. So, seeing as how you can already tell, I'm not going to be very good at this game, because I'm going to be honest, I never was really good at Mega Man. It's hard. I've got a few things up against me right now, though. I'm playing this on a very small screen, because for some reason, this ROM just doesn't want to work with me on a big screen. Maybe it's just because I... Wait, can you... Today's episode is about how much VGA sucks at Mega Man, by the way, but hopefully you guys are getting the gist of the game. You're probably better off seeing someone... If you really, really want to get into this game like a pro, I would consider watching someone else play it. Just watch mine for the whole value of seeing what the game is all about back in the day. But if you want to see someone go ham, well, I'm not exactly the guy. But we'll attempt this for as long as I can get up the... Oh, wait a minute. I can't actually get up that... Oh, wait, I can. And I died. Okay, so you know what we're going to do? What did I just do? I don't know. What I'm going to do real quick is go ahead and reset this for a minute and go back to the start menu. We're going to try someone else. Maybe Cutman is a little bit too good for us. Maybe I'm not... Maybe I just don't make the cut. No, we're going to try Gutsman next, ladies and gentlemen. Well, his is 90,000, so judging by the fact that numbers go up, I don't think this is going to be any easier. Oh, I remember this stage. This has got those helmet dudes. Can I... What? Okay. I'm done with you. I am done with you. All right, this is the stage that has the drop fee thingies. Okay. Wait. What is going on? It's all about timing. It is literally all about timing. Got him! You know what? Screw it. What's going on here, guys? Alright, let's do it this time for sure. And then, whoa! It's gonna drop down! And we're gonna drop down! What is going on right now? Okay, you know what? Moving on to the next stage. Let's try Iceman. Iceman is chill. Iceman is cool. He's probably a lot harder than Gutsman. No. Okay, so I have this all backwards. Ladies and gentlemen, please leave down in that comment section if you know how to play Mega Man, because obviously I don't. But you guys are pretty much what you're going to get from this episode of Blast from Past Gaming. You're going to get to see exactly how hard this game is, not only that, unless you're just a pro at it, because I'm sure I'm exaggerating the hardness of this game. But maybe I'm not. I don't know. I'm sure there's a lot of people out there that could half agree with me, half don't agree with me, but like I said, guys, the one thing you're going to get from this, you slide on this level? Huh. One thing you're going to get the most out of this is you're going to get a little taste of Mega Man out of the way. So, as long as I'm doing my job by showing you guys the what not to do in Mega Man, as well as showing you what Mega Man was all about, I think I've just done my mission here. Oh, really? Wow. I could not have made that any more obvious that I was going to just jump right into that enemy, and we're probably going to die here. Living the dream. Living the dream. All right, we're going to keep going at this. You know, we'll give to each stage two shots, so that way you guys can either see the same amount of effort I have put into every level, or see a little bit more of the level. But I can guarantee you guys this, and this almost seems like it's not even worth it, but you probably won't be seeing any of the bosses. What is going on here? Is this really necessary, game? Look at that. All right, so what you don't want to do is land down there. You know what? Shout out to the Dark Light Bros. I don't even know how they were able to do that multiplayer Mega Man stuff. This game is balls deep hard, and I really tried to use a lot of censorship in that, because if there were many words to describe Mega Man, I could give it quite a few. Ooh, that's a lot of health. Hey, don't move back! Alright, we did it. We made it farther. Just a little bit farther. Ooh, that's a lot of health. Alright, back to full health, or just about it. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I wasn't supposed to go down there. Oh, no! Oh, okay. I see what you're doing. Wait. Hey! Alright, I gotta wait for this thing. Wow! Am I gonna die here because literally this thing is so badly timed, or I'm so bad? Ladies and gentlemen, that is the Iceman stage. Now, apparently... Oh, wait a minute. We'll continue for it. Let's continue on that one for a second. Oh, I see. Why is that so hard to do? Am I really bad at this game? Don't answer that. Well, I guess so. Oh, wait. Yeah! Oh. Now, could you do that slowly? Not that bad. Okay. Up. No, that's not- wait, hold on. No, I got it. I think I got it. Okay, so, wait. Now it's up. I can do this, guys. I can do this. Alright, so... it's up and over, basically. And you climb up the end there. Okay, I see what you mean. Sorry, so it's up, it's over. Ugh, I'm kidding me right now. I don't even think I can climb up that either. Up, over. Oh. We're gonna be here for a while. Don't get too comfy. Or get very comfy for that matter. Up. Ah, wait a minute, that's not it? This thing is like a riddle within itself. This is... Mega Man, what are you doing to my mind right now? Okay, so that clearly wasn't the right way. Hold on, I gotta assess this for a minute. That goes up. No, that had to be the right way. No, that wasn't the right way. Okay. Whatever happened to that thing down there, by the way? I missed that. I missed that whole shebang. Oh, are you kidding me right now? That wasn't... I have, like, one tick of health right now. Isn't that amazing? For me, that's not really that amazing. But! I don't know what I'm talking about. Well, we have spent literally, like, 5 minutes on this one part. This is exhausting. I don't ever want to play Mega Man ever again after this. This was a horrible idea for a Blast from the Past gaming. This was, like, Blast from the Past why I got Rage Mode when I was a gamer back when I was, like, 5. Because when I first played this game, I thought it was cool and all, but God is it hard. Oh my loving God is it hard. That... Let's try this again. Up. Over. And down. Okay. God, are you kidding me right now? We're gonna attempt this, like, one more time. If I don't get it, we're honestly gonna go to a new stage. I know this is, like, the farthest you've ever seen me get in this game so far. Yeah. I just want to kind of give you guys the best of every world here, and, sorry about that. Kind of give you guys every little stage here that you could possibly play in Mega Man. That way, if you guys want to try it out for yourselves, you guys can do that. So think of this more as a not-so-much-spoilers kind of Let's Play Mega Man type thing, but Let's Play Bomberman. That's a good game, by the way. I just realized that. Well, it's not Bomberman, it's Bomb-Man, but... You get it. Okay, and the endless barrage of enemies. You know what? I'm not even gonna worry about it anymore. I'm not even gonna worry about it. And yes, this is happening. This is how horribly, ironically, truthfully, I am bad at Mega Man. I don't even think I want to play 2 anymore. I was gonna play 2, not for you guys. I think that sounds kind of mean, actually. Well, I was gonna play 2, just for the heck of it, but... Nope. Suddenly, I don't really feel like it. Enough. And away we go. Oh, wow, are you kidding me right now? Oh, I thought I was gonna be so cool and dodge all those. No! Screw you. I don't like this sound. What are you right now? Are you Shield Man? No, that's one of those bomber dudes. Right? Got it. Alright. Another one? Oh, come on, you're not gonna let me pass, are you? You're not gonna let me pass. Okay, next stage. Who we got left? Who do we got left? We have Fireman and Electman left to do. So, I do remember a lot about Fireman's stage. Fireman has a really fun stage. I'm gonna be truthful with you guys, I have gotten through this game before. Oh my god, yeah, but Fireman was like one of the hardest. Yeah, I have gotten through this game, like, once in my life, and I think that was on a dumb stroke of luck. In fact, it almost would be hard to believe that I actually was able to do this. But, like all Blast from the Past games, your skills tend to diminish, because with the new age of gaming, everything's a little bit more high-tech, and honestly, a little bit more easier. I don't know if you guys ever noticed that, but I have this big thing that I've been noticing about a lot of the recent generation games. They seem to be a lot easier than games like this. What?! Alright, so for the heck of it and for the sake of time, we're gonna go ahead and just give you guys a last glimpse at Mega Man here by doing the Electman stage. As this stage boots up, I hope you guys are still enjoying today's episode of Blast from the Past Gaming. I know it's not the greatest thing in the world watching me fail horribly at Mega Man, but maybe it is. Maybe it gives you guys that comedic value. But at the same time, I'm still having a lot of fun. So I think if you guys are enjoying it even the slightest, and I'm having my fun over here, I think we all win. But Mega Man, he's not winning. What is this game? Well, it's Mega Man. I swear, if I can't even get past this stage, or this part on this stage, I don't even know what life is anymore. I don't even want to play video games anymore. You know what? I don't even want to play Mega Man. No, 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 no. Laugh it up. Laugh it up. Laugh it up. Laugh up how bad VGA is at Mega Man. You know what? Let's get this trend going. Let's tweet out hashtag VideoGaminAZN. What are you doing? Don't play Mega Man ever again. I might do that 64 let's play or something like that. Wait. What are you? No. Hey guys, I got a good idea. Let's end the episode right here because I am done playing Mega Man. I don't want to play this game anymore. Well, I had a blast in today's Blast from the Past Gaming, so showing it off for you guys. This honestly was an iconic game of my childhood. I really do enjoy Mega Man. I got the Mega Man amiibo right here, actually. He is a great character to play in Smash as well. I just noticed that. For the last two Blast from the Past Gaming, we've been playing Smash character games. So that's also great on its own. But as usual, guys, if you enjoy the content that you viewed in today's episode of Blast from the Past Gaming, I don't know if you did or not, but besides that point, you can be sure to hit that like button right at the bottom of the video. Now I can't even get my intro. This game has scrambled my brain so much. If you did not enjoy today's episode, which I completely understand, you can be sure to hit that dislike button. Also, right down at the bottom of the video, right next to the like button, but only if you're feeling like you gotta do so, guys. But that's completely up to you, and I'll leave you with just that. So, with all said and done, I'm VideoGaminAZN. Thank you for watching, guys. I will see you next time.